Why, hello, I'm Emma, and thank you for joining me as I present to you my college desk tour. I would like to direct you to the two shelves that I have. On the first shelf, I have my college textbooks, a notebook, a sketch pad, and my Kindle for daily use. And on the second shelf, I have other stuff I need for college, but I don't necessarily need them on a daily basis. This next item is a folder holder. I got it at Target, and it holds all my folders in loose leaf paper, and it's made of a faux leather, and it's a nice piece to go with my desk and my room. I have these two little items that I put all my pencils and color pencils in, and I got the kitty cat one from Walmart. This may look like a classic found on any avid reader's bookshelf, but it is not. It is hollow inside, and you can hide literally anything in it that you can think of, and you can hide it in plain sight. I got this from my parents for Christmas, so I'm pretty sure you can find it about anywhere, especially on Amazon. What you see now is a hidden drawer that I keep my mouse and keyboard and miscellaneous stuff. Super Clean is the slime goop stuff that actually cleans up dust and dirt and all your filth from your electronics. I'd like to finish this video up with my Apple products that I keep on my desk with me. I keep my Apple TV and my Apple Watch. Thank you guys for joining me on this college desk tour. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share with your friends.